Jennifer Weigel here with Chicago Live host Rick Kogan. Rick, another week, another show. Who's going to be on stage tonight?
Well, we've got all the NATO protesters on stage. They fit on stage. No, we've got a really good show tonight. My old friend John Conroy, one of the great journalists in the history of Chicago, who is now a playwright with a new show called My Kind of Town.
It was one of those stories where you had to get the reader to sympathize with the devil. Andrew Wilson had indeed shot dead two cops. There was no question about it. And there's no question that he was innocent. He was guilty. But so were the police of a different crime.
Sort of fitting into that is Laurel Bellows, who's the new head of the American Bar Association.
We estimate over 100,000 U.S. citizens being in captivity and slavery here in our country today. So this is a problem that must be solved. We need to get America very angry. All right, that we have slavery in our country as we stand here, and we need to figure out how to solve that, strangle the trade here in our country.
And lightening things up a bit is the extraordinarily talented Kelly Hogan.
My mom said I knew lyrics before I could speak sentences. I could sing whole songs and away, devil child. And you call me connoisseur, that's really nice. I think of myself more as a junkie.
A little bit of everything. It was informative and funny. The Sun Times purchased The Reader this week. Someone should have told them it was free.
I thought it was so entertaining. I was so surprised that there'd be such a neat combination of entertainment, what's happening in Chicago. People are really making a difference. I love the music.
Marvel at the wonder of it all till your body snaps and falls back to the ground.
Don't miss the action. Go to chicagolive.com/tickets to get your seats for next week's show, Thursday nights at 7 o'clock at the Up Comedy Club.
Those who want an eclectic mix of entertainment, this is the place to go to.